I've always been telling you guys that black South Africans have low reasoning capacity. Their brain is somehow reasoning. Their reasoning capacity is at 40%. They are not using their full brain to reason. They are thinking with probably the left side of their brain. The cerebellum is not working. You understand? That's what I've always been telling South Africans. And a white South African, their Minister of Home Affairs or what, whatever, I don't care whoever he is, but he is a white South African, one of those white people who have come into the country and, you know, they are leading the country. I am happy that the white South African finally comes out to address the black South Africans, telling them that the black immigrants are not the problem of South Africa. You understand? I'm not joking, guys. I'm going to play you the video, even if it's not full, just part. So you will hear this white South African telling the black South Africans that they should stop attacking Nigerians. They should stop putting the blame on Nigerians and immigrants because they are innocent. The immigrants and those people you blame, the Nigerians, the Zimbabweans, and all of those black immigrants, they have no problem. They contribute to zero problem in South Africa. That's exactly what your white master is educating you people about. But I know that no matter how we sing this truth there, many of you will still not understand. And that's why I opened the video by saying that many of you use just 40% of your brain. So even that 40% is too much. A lot of you guys don't even use that amount of your brain. Because I don't see any reason why a normal human being as a South African citizen will be blaming immigrants for creating problems in your country. Once you start blaming immigrants for creating problems in your country, it means that you're simply saying that the immigrant has more power than your government. You're giving more value, more importance to an immigrant than yourself, than your government, than your leadership. How can immigrants be your problem? That means your government is a failure. That means your system is a failure. Anyway, I'm just trying to add. But you listen carefully to what the white man is saying, which I'll play to you shortly. Please bear with me. You listen to him, you will try to figure out some sense. You understand that the whites have the right to control the economy of South Africa. Because at least they have sense, they are thinking. The whites, at least, they use, even if it's 70 or 80% of their brain. While the blacks, they use 30 or 40% of their brain. Too mumu, too dull. You understand? So when you are hearing the white man analyzing the economy, you can clearly understand that the white people are intelligent in South Africa. And because they are intelligent, that's why they are rolling the country. They own the economy. They run all the activities. And they own all the money in the country. As a matter of fact, I want to react only after you must have heard what the man is speaking. So I will not play the full video, but I'll just leave a short part here so you can hear it.
If we believe that the foreign nationals is a problem in this country, we are extremely confused and we are definitely going up the wrong path. Foreign nationals has never been the problem in this country. The problem in the country at the moment is the economy.
We tell you all the time, but you don't want to listen. So I don't know if you South Africans, blacks, because you love worshiping your masters, who are the whites, you love listening to them. So I don't know if you will now listen to this, your white master, or you will still continue arguing, or you will still continue protesting. Can you imagine? Just come to think of it, that a white man is actually the one telling the blacks to stop hating on the blacks. Just think about it. Just let it sink a little bit in your brain. A white man is now the one telling black South Africans to stop hating on their fellow blacks from Nigeria, from Zimbabwe, from other parts of Africa. Because the man was specific in his video, black immigrants, stop the attack on black immigrants because they are not the problem. That's what a white man, I feel bad, you know, I feel really sad. Like, this is the level we have gotten to with self-hate amongst ourselves as black people. This is the level which we have gotten to as Africans. That the white man will be the one telling us to love each other, to take care of each other, to stop blaming each other. This is the height of it, guys. It means our mumu is at the sky level. That is how I can explain this kind of thing. Because it's embarrassing. As a matter of fact, as a South African right now, you should be embarrassed that the white man is seeing this thing better than you. The man is simply trying to explain to South Africans that the problem is the economy. The South African economy is actually the biggest enemy of South Africa. The economy has a massive problem. And if the economy has a problem, that means the government has a problem. Their system has a problem. And what is the problem the man is trying to say? The government and the system of South Africa, the economy of South Africa, is not creating enough jobs. It's not. And I agree. The South African government and the economy is not creating enough jobs. Even if all the immigrants leave South Africans today, South Africans will still be jobless. If all Nigerians, Zimbabweans, and all these immigrants pack out of that country, you South Africans, you will still not have jobs because there are no jobs. The immigrants you complain of do not work. They are even either doing businesses or let's assume they are doing illegal things, as you say. So they are not having jobs. So those who are on, either they own shops or their own personal businesses, or they are doing the illegal things you claim they are doing. So why are you blaming them for taking your jobs and making the economy hard? Meanwhile, you should be focused on your government, asking your government, why are you not creating more jobs for South African citizens? The unemployment rate in South Africa is very, very high. Very, very high. One of the highest in Africa. And you are blaming immigrants. Now, white man go educate you now. White man is teaching you guys what you need to know. Basic, simple things that you as a South African, you should know better. You understand? Nigerians, they think they pay me, well, because every day they will come online to say these things about Nigerians, Zimbabweans, and African immigrants. Meanwhile, they don't even have the simple courage to address their government and the white people who are running that economy. And let me tell you one thing. South Africans are not trained to create jobs. Yeah. Your system does not train you South Africans to create jobs. Your system doesn't train you guys to be entrepreneurs, because your system is trying to give you free education, give you government grants, give you so many free things. A human being growing up having free school fees, free education, free government grants, what can that human being be really hardworking for? Why would that human being be serious trying to create something? So that's the problem you have. And like your white master said, stop attacking the Nigerians and immigrants. They are not the problem. Your government is the problem. It is what it is. Your boy, Ajimax, you on this one. Again, smash the like button, smash the notification bell. Come back anytime you're free, guys. God bless you all. Cheers.